I will encounter the law by tending towards the future and leaving behind all the past. I will be one with the Lord and in this progressive ascension and ascensional progress. I will praise the Lord evermore and enjoy His confidence and favor.